friends on this most beautiful day join me for a cup of coffee and a chat and insight into this week's Parsha. I'm sure you recall vividly in Fiddler on the Roof, "If I was a rich man." And the reason we all remember that so much is because it's so ingrained in our human nature. It's part of our psyche and being. When things aren't quite perfect, it is very easy to slip into the mindset and say, "If only, if only so-and-so or such-and-such, then things would be good, or then I'd be able to achieve." And that's human nature, and that's okay. And a lesson that we could take from this week's Parsha is that the Jewish people are receiving the Torah from Hashem, from God Almighty, and this is set to be the greatest event in world history, where God Himself, God Almighty, reveals Himself to the Jewish people in the flesh. You know, there was no more, you know, "If only I could see just a little bit of a sign." This was it. This was the big moment. And of course, we know what happens not very long after that. It's the sin of the golden calf, and effectively people turning themselves against one of the very first of the Ten Commandments that God had just instructed the Jewish people. And the lesson here being is that in life there'll be many opportunities for us to say that if only, and if I was a rich man, and a lot of ifs. But ultimately, it's not those realities that create our reality. We always have within ourselves the ability, within the situations that we are set in, to find a way to push through and make the absolute best of it. And it doesn't depend on other people or on external circumstances or things necessarily coming together that are outside our influence. It is within our capability and within our wheelhouse and our toolhouse of our toolbox of skills and opportunity to create the very best situations for ourselves and for our families and communities. So, l'chaim, Shabbat Shalom, and let's make the absolute best out of what we got.